Well, goodness. I thought I'd take up another occupation, or at least go back to my old occupation since I'm so dramatic. My goodness, that text just about wore my fingers out. And I just wanted to demonstrate to all the nice people in my neighborhood. Oh, that's Harley, by golly. He's in training. Don't talk to him. I think he's been drinking. But we're going to train him to bite bad people right in the balls. Yep, it's not pretty, but it's going to be done. So let me explain to you this little situation that we've got going here. See, this is my vacuum. It used to be one piece, by golly, and there's probably a couple more pieces in my purse there somewhere. I'll tell you, it just doesn't hold up like it used to. You know, someone special to me threw this bad boy right across the room. Could you imagine that? Brand spanking new. Oh no, gosh, why would I want him to reimburse me for it? Because I probably made him some kind of mad. But that being said, he told me, Cheryl, now you go ahead and grab those other vacuums sitting around your house. It doesn't matter how heavy they are, honey. I know you got a back injury and you're disabled, but you know what? Go ahead and do it, because I'm not paying for your vacuum. Oh, well, darn. Aren't you smart? I never thought about that in the whole wide world. Matter of fact, I just have my lovely neighbors over here. I can't show you their addresses, but these nice women have contributed to our great success in our relationship many, many times. And I duly want to thank them for taking you in and coddling you and telling you what a great guy you are when I've been absolutely such a monster. It's terrible, I'll tell you. It's just terrible. So, that being said, I think I'll just turn that one into the junkyard. Now, the one you left behind, I took it to your friend over there. You know, the one that you said that you loved her from the moment you met? Yeah, her. I thought maybe she could hold your vacuum, too. I could be wrong. But for now, it's a lovely evening here, and I got more some more chores to do. I just want to be good for my man, that's all. Have a good night, and stay tuned. And golly, for the 35 people who looked on Facebook to see what a monster really looked like, I posted the wrong picture. But I'll get back to you on that. I never knew it would be such a popular thing. Thank the people that were good to you. Damn the people that were bad to you. It's crazy like that. I'm so excited.